Hello and welcome. How wonderful to see so many of you here at the Captain's Welcome. This is fantastic. I'm loving the demographic of the ship, this cruise. It's something that's very unusual for us. About 50% of you are club members. That stands to reason that 50% of you are brand new to Seabourn. So welcome to the family, everybody. It's so wonderful to have you with us. You'll find that I refer to Seabourn as a family quite a lot. And that's not only with you, but also among the crew. We spend our time together. We spend our holidays and birthdays together. And we share very special times throughout the year. So it is wonderful to welcome so many people to the Seabourn family. And it is wonderful to welcome home so many of our club members. Thank you so much for cruising with us. Well, ladies and gentlemen, every now and then, it falls upon me to raise a toast, so I'm going to ask a friend of mine to join me on stage. As I am an opera singer, I find that the best way to raise a toast is generally with a piece of music by Verdi. It just so happens he wrote a toast. Here we go. Take it away, Oliver.
Le beamo negli eti calici che le bellezza infiora e la fuggevol, fuggevol ora s'inebria voluta. Le beamo dolci fremiti che suscita l'amore e il fior che noce al cuore omnipotente va. Le beamo ambore, amor fratel, ci pucca li baci avrà.
Tonight at 10 o'clock right here in the Grand Salon, along with his colleagues, the Seabourn singers and dancers. So I expect to see you all here, right? Yes! He's incredibly talented. I love starting the cruise with that because one of the lines is, in questo paradiso, in this paradise, we will sing and dance, make merry, and have a wonderful time together. I think that sounds perfectly apropos, don't you? Well, ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce you to the man of the hour. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage, Captain Stig Betten.
A very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of Seabourn Cruise Line, officers and crew, it's a great pleasure and honor to welcome you all aboard the beautiful Seabourn Odyssey. I hope that you all have settled in nicely and that you have enjoyed the first day on board. Yes?
Yes.
good. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I would like to say a few words about our beautiful ship. She was built in Mariotti Shipyard, Genoa, Italy, in 2009. And she was she was designed by the Norwegian architects, Iran and Storbrotten, who are the same architects that have designed all of our ships. On a ship this size, you normally find up to 1,000 guests, but in order to make it more roomy and comfortable for you, our maximum capacity is 462 guests only. On this cruise, you are coming from 12 different countries, making it exactly 462 guests this cruise. Wherever you're coming from, my officers and crew will make sure you have the most of your time on board. Speaking of the crew, we have a total of 344 crew members on board from 45 different countries. And trust me, it has been hard work to find them all, as they were handpicked in order to give you the best service on the seven seas. So my question is, how has the service been so far? Thank you so much. Of course, I would like to present them all here tonight, however, that will take a long time. So it is my great pleasure to introduce to you the onboard management. The first officer I would like to come forward is our staff captain and second in command. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome staff captain Nikolai from Bulgaria. Next in line is the officer that makes sure the propellers are turning in the right direction. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chief Engineer Netko from Bulgaria. Next in line is the officer that is in charge of the biggest department on board. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our Hotel Director Daniel from Germany. Next in line is the officer I hope you all will meet socially and not professionally. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Dr. Debra from Philippines. Next in line is officer that makes sure you don't go to bed on an empty stomach. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chef Manfred from Germany. And last but not least, ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our excellent cruise director, Heather, from the United States of America. Ladies and gentlemen, as you walk around and enjoy this beautiful ship, you will see these officers and other crew. So please, if you have any questions or suggestions, do not hesitate to contact any of them. However, if you have something nice to say about the ship or the crew, I'm available 24/7. Well, ladies and gentlemen, together I'm sure we'll make this a very special cruise and one to remember. Ladies and gentlemen, please enjoy your Seabourn Odyssey, your home away from home. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, a big round of applause for Captain Stig Betten and his senior officers. I always love what the band does for the play-ons for the different officers. You noticed for the doctor, right? It was staying alive. Anyone notice what they played for the hotel director? Well, ladies and gentlemen, we have a fantastic evening planned for you, as I said earlier. Of course, Chef Manfred has gone running out of the room and down to the galley because he has a fantastic menu planned for you. Not only down in the main dining room, but also up in the colonnade for those of you that would like to be a little more casual this evening. And then I would like to see you all right here at 10 o'clock. Why 10 o'clock, you ask? It's because dinner will take that long. Dinner is an event all on its own. It's meant to be enjoyed. Have several glasses of wine. Enjoy all of the wonderful courses that we have prepared for you. By we, I don't mean me. You know, that's the royal we. And then come back here for the show tonight. Timeless is a spectacular show with our production cast, our singers and dancers, and of course, this amazing Seabourn Orchestra, ladies and gentlemen. Under the direction of Mr. Sean Smith, our drummer and band leader. We're going to bring Sabrina out right now, and she's going to be singing some wonderful songs for you, and that means that the dance floor is open. So please have a twirl around the dance floor, and we'll see you all back here for the show tonight. Whatever you decide to do, have a wonderful night. We'll see you all around the ship.